All right, so yesterday, me and Sean, we made this touch powder right here, or it's called nitrogen triiodide, and it is so sensitive and so unstable that if you touch it with anything, it'll go off. Like earlier today, it was just sitting here, we had some other stuff just sitting here, and it just blew up by itself. So I'm gonna see if I can get this right here to go off with just my laser. So we'll see if it'll work. Oh, frick. That was super.